Hello everyone, I'm Jude Dizon and I love landscape photography. Lost is currently hiking towards Mount Rogers, currently on the Appalachian Trail. I'm going to do some wild camping and photography. I'm here at Grayson Highlands State Park, and I could not be any happier. The weather was beautiful. It's not hot. There's no insects bothering you. And check out the scenery. Taking a quick break, having a snack. The hike has gone really well so far. It's beautiful weather out, lots of nice hikers out, and according to them, the wild ponies are out. So maybe I can get a couple wildlife images as well as a knockout landscape image. Fingers crossed. But I'm going to enjoy this view, and look for a camp spot, set up camp, and then hopefully we'll come out with an image for sunset. All right. Right, so I have finally found a suitable camp spot overlooking this. So set up camp and then let's, get ready for sunset. Hey guys, all right, camp is set up as you can see. I've had a little bit of rest, grab some water, try to rejuvenate a little bit. So I'm currently now, as we speak, looking for compositions, and I think I found one, and it's going to be a panorama. There's just something awe-inspiring about this vast landscape, and very, very beautiful landscape. So with that said, come along and let's go set things up. All right, so I believe I have everything set up for this panorama. Just waiting a few more minutes on this light. Right, so I think the time has come upon us to take this image. I've waited just at the right moment where the pinks are starting to come out in the horizon. So I have a polarizer on, a Lee polarizer on, and the Lee 0.3 ND hard grad, just to take that sky back a bit. And the way this golden hue is coming from the sun on the land is just so beautiful. And long shadows, it's incredible, incredible. All right, so with that said, I'm gonna take this panorama and it should go on the screen now. Hey everyone, just want to say thanks for watching. It's been a busy day, phenomenal day, at a phenomenal place. Grayson Highlands State Park is just absolutely beautiful. But I'm going to pack it up tonight and get some food. I'm starving. And I hope you liked it. All right, until next time. Bye-bye.